So, good evening everybody. This is Abel Jacob and I am the co-founder of Hope Charitable Foundation, HCF. This is a non-profit organization. It's basically a non-profit charitable public trust, a non-religious public trust. And we are based out of Nagaland, but it is operational all over India. And we already are registered with the Niti Aayog. Also, we have 12AA and 80G income tax exemption certifications. And the main purpose of our NGO, basically, which was started by me and my wife — my wife is the chairperson and I am the secretary of the trust — was to help people in every possible way that we can. And we started in 2017, but what happened is that in 2020, when the pandemic hit and the lockdowns happened, we started to help people by giving them dry rations, by meeting their financial needs in some way. And definitely, you know, friends and family contributed, and we could use that money for the rightful purposes. But this year, then last year also, we started a toll-free helpline number for HCF. And directly, we were responsible for bringing in 2,000 people back to the Northeast. And now we are basically focusing on, again, we know that there is a huge situation with COVID-19, and we are again doing our best how to help people. So we also have relaunched our toll-free helpline numbers, which is 1-800-121-7119, and we are trying to reach out to people as much as we can. And for that very matter, because we are disseminating information, right information about many things regarding COVID situation in different areas, so we have launching our YouTube channel for Hope Charitable Foundation. So you will be hearing a lot from us, you'll be seeing a lot of videos. We request you share these videos as much as you can. These are all verified information, verified agencies are involved in this, and share as much as you can and help people. You know, we all together can bring an end to this, prevent lives, help people in suffering. Thank you so much. Greetings. Please subscribe. Please share with your friends, family on social media handles, and this way help us reach others as much as possible. So do subscribe. Thank you. Hope Charitable Foundation.